Assalamualaikum, fifth class. How are you all people? I hope that you're all good and keep good health. I am here as your SSC teacher. Let's start today's working. First of all, I'm going to tell you that today our working day is day 6. Now students, come to the book work. Today our working task is the book work. So open 58 page number. Here is, write the answer in your notebook. Use a ruler to work out the approximate distance between these places on map C. Quetta and Multan, 2 cm equal to 400 km. Sakkar and Hyderabad, 1.5 cm equal to 300 km. Islamabad and Karachi, 6 cm equal to 1200 km. Peshawar and Gilgit, 2 cm to 400 km. Gawadar and Zob, 5 cm to 1000 km. Now students, come to the next page, page number 59 of book work. Answer the question, where to red eyed tree frog live? In the tropical rain forest of South America. B. How does the green color of the frog protect them? It helps the frog to blend in with tree leaves. C. What does nocturnal mean? This means sleeping during the day and coming out at night. What do they eat? Red-eyed tree frog eat insects such as cricket, moths and flies. So that's all about my today's working. I hope that you all understand what I teach you today. Thank you so much. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.